a lot of people have lost their homes. They had to explain to their child, while they loaded them up in the car for Kansas, that they lost the home. They got to move back to grandma's. How do you think that feels for a man to tell his child they lost their home? Because of a greedy bank that wouldn't give them a break, wouldn't let them refi. What? I'm just a little bit of money, because we know it's about money. It's all about money. Greedy CEOs and bankers and corrupt government in bed with the politicians. You know? Now they don't even have to hide it. They just openly give up as much money as they want. They owe the politicians. I can't afford a politician, can you? Pays a couple million to own one, at least. Thank you for your support. We really appreciate it. We're starting to see some numbers. We're just getting started. We're going to make a difference. Occupy Martinez.